I cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hid the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. You're gonna check out those underground hideouts first. I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list. And hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. I'll probably have some time to check the app. Or whatever else needs doing.
Hey, y'all. We're gonna be a little bit more serious today. If you were hurt from the underground's attack on Roxanne Plaza, physically or emotionally, please, please get help. There's a list of resources on my blog. Switching topics.
Hello.
Right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Yeah, can you give me juice, please, bro?
No.
Please?
No.
Bro, please. What are
they?
Bro. No. One more, nigga?
No.
Alright, why don't you not get out? Yo, what the fuck?
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables...
Hey, Diablo!
My barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that?
So there's two generators. Bro, minimum 20 people here. Got two.
Easier
than I thought. Let me just fight these kids at that point. Didn't you say I'm black? Bro, did this kid just say I'm black? Eat that.
We got him. Now we gotta drain that generator.
That was so cool.
Alright.
Yo, I thought he said I'm black.
Now for the others.
Alright. Ezekiel, what should I do? Should I do secret attacks? Should I do secret attacks? Fuck this shit up. Let me do at least a couple secret attacks, like these guys over here. Cause there's minimum 20, bro. Minimum, by the way. Oh wait, I have one of the. I have this.
Nice. Yeah, the truck was stuffed with cash, fresh from the bank.
Good. Now that we don't got Fisk's vault anymore, we need something.
So keyed up when I'm on watch.
Bro, you're seeing this, right?
Keep him away from the rig. You can't beat all of us. Not alone.
That shit tickled him. Facts. Oh my gosh! Oh my god! OP? These kids are OP? Not OP. I'm dead. It's another time. I need to take out this kid. These kids are not OP, bro. How much left? Eita. Time to fuck some shit up, Ezekiel. Oh? That was close?
You guys take returns?
Eat that? Okay, she ate that. For no reason. Eat that? Wombo combo? Oh my gosh! Where is she? Okay, she is right there. Eat that? Oh my gosh, I'm dead. Oh my gosh. I'm dead. Oh my gosh. That's the kid that... I'm just weaving my face right now. Oh! Yo! It didn't even let me... No way! Yo! Ray didn't let me dodge?
Have you seen Finn's friend since she showed him around this tower? What was his name?
I'll show you what we can do!
Alright, bro, be a dickie, bro.
He's here! He's gotta be!
Gotta watch it.
This girl's the one that's OP. Pita. Is he good? But can we all admit that death was gay? It didn't even give me the spidey sense warning. Like, no eatery. Like, that ass.
Two Spider-Man, huh?
Did they bring up here? That nigga just got yanked? Bro, seriously, like.
He's our plan. We have to take
him out. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna just hit you with that. Do my special more? Yeah, I know, but like. Yeah, I know how to do my special. Alright. Oh my gosh! Eat that! Okay, I didn't even think about it. Eita.
Out for the count.
Weave. Oh! I could throw that at them? Throw that at them? Eat that! Oh, this kid just me! This kid.
Keep him away from the ring.
Oh my gosh, this kid could weave like crazy. Come over here. Eat that! I don't care. Get sent up the building. Bro! This kid is lucky! This kid's the chosen one! Look at this! Bro! You see, I'm not even bad, bro. It just didn't even give me my spidey senses on everything I love. Wait, do I have to power this? Ezekiel.
Cool, chipping away.
Nah, but this game takes a little bit of skill, I'm not gonna lie. Plus, I'm playing on the second hardest, so you know. One little move and I get raped in half. I don't even care. Eat that! Come down here, faggots! Oh! Oh! Eat that! Oh, weave! Eita! Bro! Eita! We have a sniper! Ultra Instinct! They sent out the building! Eita! Weave! Sniper! Weave! They call me! I'm gonna do that while he's sniping at me, cause I'm built different. Why? Cause we the best player in the game. And that's facts. Oh my gosh! This kid's a faggot! Oh my! Bro? Yo, we need that, my man. Weave. Bro! Eita, bro, you're annoying. Eita! Fluid! Bring him down! Bro! Why didn't they bring him down? Hold up. Yo! RIP, my man! What? So you're telling me they. Bro! Bro, this is so easy. What are you?
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smash.
Oh! I thought I finished them. Oh! Eita, bro. Freaking faggot. Hold up. Let me take a bite of my food. I'm gonna just call you so that we can talk. And bro, didn't even give me my dad.
was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. It's got cables running away from it. No wonder. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. Drywall's falling apart. No one's here. I could look around some. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm a Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con. She's a tinkerer.
Pro. Talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con. The other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. R.I.P. drywall.
That's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good. Cables look important. Probably worth following. powering the generators I could turn on Finn's rig. That my suit could find the generators. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator.
Three down. One to go. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Sounds promising. Gotta check for the supercomputer. All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Rockstar Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form.
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
People take the underground seriously now.
Everyone up! Someone's messing with us! Wes! Has to be the new Spider-Man! I need help over here!
Well, what's that face of nature over the pump? Got your back.
That coming.
need the new form. We can skip this part.
Spider-Man's not ready for this.
You take that. Hey! Seriously? I just want to talk. Fist! Tinkerer! Stop! So you can steal my newborn? Not a chance in hell!
Hey, Genki! Ran into Finn!
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form! I'm chasing her across Manhattan!
Yes, okay. How are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you! Oh, move!
Back off! This is between me and Rock God!
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Or is she not tired yet?
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her.
Tinkerer! I gotta tell you something! Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this! I promise!
Step off, Spider-Man!
Good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just... everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon.
I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
Big wave, you know? Oh, sorry, it's weird. Anyway, if this storm hits, a lot of people are gonna need help. So now's a great time to donate to your local shelter. Till next time, remember to check your credit score annually. You get one free report per year, so be responsible. Bye-bye!
If you ever wanted to stop an out-of-control helicopter, check the marker.
Hey, nephew. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? Could meet her somewhere. The Science Center or Trinity Church? No. She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me.
That a feast truck's under attack from thieves near you.
Today, I have the honor of welcoming Roxxon Energy's head of R&D, Simon Krieger. Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right. We've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart. She's a great... role model for young women, but I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactors will make this a better city, a better home for New Yorkers. But I guess some people just have a hard time with change.
Let me give you some advice. One highly successful man to another. You know what I like to say to my critics? You and the horse you rode it on!
Well... Okay, I admire your conviction. You're a man who's not afraid to pay a fine in order to make your point.
Fine? What do you mean? Jared, how much? Do your editing thing, quick!
close to the docks. Hope Uncle Aaron's there.
I gotta call you back.
Oh.
All right, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
And not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves? Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms, and it'll unlock files on that drive I get.